Jose, you've managed in 15 finals. Unbelievable. What do you usually say before the moments before kickoff? Do you try and, you know, get into the players, or you've done all your work before the game and you let people do what they like before a game?
Yeah, the tactical work is done. I always think that in a final there is enough pressure to try to wet pressure and you bring to the game things that the players are not comfortable with. I'm speaking about game plans, tactical ideas. The finals, in my opinion, are not the moment to bring, to add pressure to a already pressure situation. So by the tactical point of view, I think it's just continuity from what you did before, from what you learned before. I don't think it's in the finals that you are going to do something unexpected and trying to surprise, because in the end you surprise your own players and you create instability. By the emotional side of it, depends on the moment, depends on the players you want, the players that you have, the way you know them. But I really believe that you must bring a little bit of extra emotion, extra motivation to this moment. Honestly, if I could choose play the finals I lost or not to play them, I would choose not to play them. I would prefer to be out in the semifinals than to lose a final. So I think you have to bring this to this game. When you reach a final, you don't play the final. When you play a final, you don't enjoy the final. When you play a final, you go to kill. When you play a final, you go to win. There is not another option. Of course we lose finals. Of course I lost finals, but the mentality is to go for them with this mentality of, we did so much to be here. Is not now, is not now that you are going to, because if the England fans or the England players or the England coaches, they lose that final, they're going to be so disappointed that that everything they did before doesn't mean anything. And it's just one more match to play. But Italians, they are very good on this kind of approach. They are very good on this kind of approach. They are not cold like some countries are. They are not cold. They are very, very warm, emotionally very, very warm, but they have this know-how. This belongs to them. They know how to behave in this pressure moment. So even with the game being played at Wembley, I would refuse totally to say England favorite. I would refuse. I would even refuse to say 51% for England and 49% for Italy. I would totally refuse.
Give me a prediction, Jose. Give me a prediction. Who wins it? Is it coming home?
Let's go to penalties.
Penalties. Oh, Jose. Have a great time in Rome. I've loved working with you. It's been great. I'm sure you're in for another successful season.
For sure, I enjoy more than you did. For
lovely.
Sure.
Thank you. Good luck, Jose. Have a great time in Serie A. Thank you.
Bye-bye.